Welcome to DIY Solar Homestead. Today, I'm going to go ahead and grab some things from the solar garden, the indoor garden, and put it on salad. So, I got kale and a half lettuce that's ready to harvest, and I'm going to go ahead and put that on the rest of the salad. I'm going to make it a chicken salad right here in my own garden, indoors. Okay, here's a lot of the lettuce. I don't have a tripod in this room, so I'm just going to snip it. I'm going to show you before and after. A nice healthy kale over there. It's not that big, but I'm still a beginner. But I'm going to go ahead and harvest that before that dies off. Okay, I trimmed a little bit off to make a little bit. Plus I got regular salad to put that on top of. I got a little bit of kale. I didn't take all of it. So, that's pretty cool from the indoor garden. Now I'm gonna make it into a chicken salad. All right, thanks for watching in the indoor solar garden. Have a nice sunny day.